the new home of high school sports. TexanLive.com.